Using a lax ball, place this in your upper traps. Then you're going to move your arm up and down 10 to 15 times. If you have any type of neck pain, shoulder pain, then this is a great exercise. To increase the load, lift your hips up, bridge up, and then do a similar movement.